Welcome back to Athlete Universe with ICC T20 World Cup post-match presentation update. At the opening match of ICC T20 World Cup, Oman has beat Papua New Guinea by 10 wickets. Jason Maxwell has awarded for Man of the Match award for taking 4 wickets with 5.00 economy. At the second match of the day, Scotland has beat Bangladesh by 6 runs. Man of the Match award goes to Chris Graves for his fascinating 45 runs knocked from 28 deliveries and taken 2 wickets also. And here is the point table. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for the next update.